I always believe that the best way to learn things is to learn by doing. So we designed this course for you to follow along with the steps and code as you go. For best results, I recommend having one screen to watch the video and another screen to follow along with the steps. If two screens isn't an option, you can always use a mobile device, or you can split one screen into two halves, one side for following the video and another side for coding. I want to remind you that learning any new technology can be a daunting and frustrating task. There may be times when you get something to work, but you don't fully understand why. And that's okay. If you come across something you don't understand, I recommend persevering through it and writing a comment in the video so myself or another developer can help answer it for you. Also, for best results, I recommend you get involved in the discussion. If you see someone else ask a question that you know the answer to, then please help them out and answer it. This not only helps you build connections within the developer community, but it helps you really cement the knowledge so you know it even more than you knew it before. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next lesson.